Welcome back to a special edition of the Johnny Knockout Reality. Yep, I am here today in Castle Air Museum, yes, at the Castle Air Force Base, and you guessed it, Castle, California. Now, I'm pretty sure that it's called Castle, California, although I don't see any large structures here. I just see a lot of large planes. And I think they're trimming some stuff. Okay, they're building a deck for people to go inside of the plane here. So I guess that's going to be part of the exhibit down the line in the future. Just past me. Wow, look at this. Oh, wow. Is that like a fighter jet? Joe, what is that, a fighter jet here? Joe's the plane expert. I don't know. It's just a very large air vehicle. Yep. But, man, thing's huge. Is it just me? Does that sound like the plane is farting? It's weird. Oh. We're here in Castle, California. Frank Castle, the Punisher. That's what I think of. My head's all over the place. But, figured I'd give you guys a little bit of a view. Just came out of the inside museum, so a lot of the old war vets and fighter pilots. There's a big plane in the back. Okay, let's just face it, they're all big planes. But there's a big plane at the other end where it was actually a separate pit for a man to, you know, soldier rather, take control of the turret gun. So if there's any oncoming, you know, rival planes coming, they would just shoot that sumbitch down. So, oh wait, I like this plane. Let's go take a walk up to it. Hold on. Let's try not to get hit by this little golf cart. Oh, sir, how are you? Raising hell. That's a cool name for a plane, Raising Hell, because that's what we do, and that's what we're all about. We raise hell. This one's pretty cool. Plus, it's got a hot chick on a bullet. Somehow that's sexy. Yep. All right, well, that is that. Stick around, because never know where we'll end up next. Enjoy. Kick ass. Take no prisoners. Castle Air Force Base. This is Johnny Knockout, signing out. Roger. Look at what we found here. It says, please do not climb on bombs. You know what? Johnny Knockout Army, drop bombs. That's what we do. We lay people out with bombs. But we do not step on them. We do not climb on them. We dish them out. Go find that guy in the golf cart. He almost hit me again. That was twice. I should go chase him down and give him a flat and smack him in the head. I'm just feeling frisky with the bombs. Yeah. Oh! Found the helicopter here. Hayden! Want to go for a ride in the helicopter? Come on, we're going to go get a helicopter ride.
No.
What?
No.
No! No. Hayden, why are you grumpy, Hayden? I know why. We didn't get him that $10 airplane that he wanted before. Because he's got 50 billion toys, so. Yep. Hayden, I'm going to drop a bomb on you. I don't know if there's any. I don't know what they put in bombs, but probably empty. Probably an empty shell. Well, it's a lot more planes. Some old people. And, yeah, that's it. No, I do not respect the old people. I laugh at the old people. I'm bored right now. Obviously. Alright. Well, yes, there's a lot of planes just with different, drawings and designs on them, but they all manage to have the same purpose, and that is to fly really high up in the sky and drop bombs.
Yep.
If need be. These kind of bitches better not mess around. This is what I have in my backyard. I will fly over your house and annihilate the crap out of you.
Right, Hayden?
Yep. His silence says it all. He's pissed. All right, well. Yeah. I'll feel it. I'm out. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. So you guys go do whatever it is you were doing. Peace.
Which way to the plains? Oh, are they supposed to be arrow?
Which way to the plains? You hear me? There's planes everywhere. Wow, look at that bomb. That is what it looks like when I take my pants off. I'm sorry, wait, there are kids on the site, right? Yeah. Got bombs in my pants, kids. Better beware. They're hidden. I'm so bored. I'll see what all the big fuss is about. I mean, yeah. These help save lives. Coming through. Oh, I got in the way of somebody's camera. I became the annoying guy for a second. Probably the only second this could happen. Oh, did it again. You know what? I'm a little ticked off today. I just don't really care for people, I guess. Something's in the air. And it smells like shit. Oh, I mean, yeah, shit. I think they fertilize this field. Maybe. Maybe the planes fly over and fertilize the field. I don't know. It smells like poopy. Whew. I should ask somebody. Doesn't it smell like crap? Right? Yeesh. Wonder why. I mean, the grass doesn't even look green. Fertilizing for nothing. Just a big old scrapyard of poopy. Well, this is probably going to be the last video, so. Probably not. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to feel in about 5 minutes. Maybe I'll come up go into one of these planes. That's what I should do. I should knock that guy over and go into this plane. Right here. Huh. See how close we can get. Maybe we can get into some trouble. Maybe. Johnny doesn't do maybes. Let's get under here. Let's see what they build under these planes. What are these chains for anyway? Are these the please climb over me and check underneath the plane chains? I think that's exactly what these are. Can you imagine if something went off right now? We have an intruder. He's underneath the plane. What is in there? And where they keep their snacks? Oh my god, I hit my head. How? Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. Hey, then I'm gonna climb in here and this is how we're getting home. I'm gonna drive one of these. Look at this propeller. That would cut somebody's head off. Not mine though. I made a stainless steel. Oh, you know what? Joke's on me. I'm walking through the shit. Oh boy. These boots have really become shit kickers. Okay. I should probably see if I can fly this home. That's what I'm gonna do. Ladies and gentlemen, I am flying this plane home. We'll see you on the other side. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're at Castle Air Museum in Atwater, California. I stand corrected. I knew I felt funny calling it Castle, California. I knew that sounded weird. It's what happens when you're from New York. You get all freaked out and head's out of place and hair's out of place. That's a big plane. Joe, this is the biggest one in the park. Wow. It's always a black one. Alright. Ha ha ha, I'm a rebel.